was like, I had like 4 or 5 nights in a row, I had a dream about Rihanna. So I was like, what's going on? So I decided I'll do a track called Rihanna. Yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah.